Hey guys, I just dropped a little poopsie off. At his school, they're having like a bonfire. I have church. So, this is how we mapped it out. Oops, sorry. My church gig is from 7 to 9:30 on Thursdays, but I told myself I'd never stay that long. Usually like 7 to 8:30 or 7 to 8:15. Bonfire from 7 to 9, but like I said, I'm at church 3 other days during the week. So, but just seeing Jared like just grow into his own, you know, picked him up from soccer and he lit up the car as usual, stinking. He's like, "Mom, you know there's a bonfire tonight?" And I was like, "I know, babe." He's like, "Can I go?" I'm like, "Wow." And I say wow, and I think I like, well, I used to take pictures and videotape a lot anyway, but because of the things that I've gone through, she's not even looking up. The things that I've gone through with my twins, a lot of things I wasn't able to experience because of the hell and turmoil that was taking place. So yeah, just kind of taking advantage and eating up every opportunity that I have to not just spend with Jared, of course, because we're always together, but like his activities and things like that. And just really excited to just be a part of his social life. You know, he's in middle school and the school offers so many things, and it's just a great experience. His basketball's about to start. I've already ordered a couple jerseys, and you know, I'm all for being a PTO mom and all of that stuff. Oh, I got the light. I got the light. Yes, 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 yes. Exceptionally long week, but very tiresome as well. So, alrighty. God bless you guys. Have a good day. Again, always thanks for watching. Thanks for your encouragement, your small little notes. You just never know when you're encouraging someone else. I get on here to vent my thoughts, and since I know that people are watching, I talk to you guys as well. Sorry I don't answer all the questions on here, but I answer it back on your emails when I reply to you guys. So yeah, just feeling a little quirky tonight. All right, we're actually late because Jared was watching the news. And they were showing, of course, you see my hat, the Yankees. And Derek Jeter, he is retiring. So, Jared, of course, wanted to watch that. I really don't believe that the Lord is going to allow me to even see Jared, even get the high school, or that, well, I'll say his senior year or even college. Not because he's taking my life, but just because I feel that, you know, the Lord's already soon to come. Look already the things that are happening in the earth, you know. So that's more so why I'm saying it. But if he does, that'll be great. And I pray that the world isn't as chaotic as it's supposed to be, via the scripture. So I just want to really experience, at least, Lord, before you come back, Jesus, at least, you know, let me experience high school with Jared, the semis, the dances, the, and of course you can't have all the good without the bad, but prayerfully I'll be married by then, and the husband will be amazing, God-fearing, he'll be an excellent father, God will bless us both with the tools to do what we need to do.